Alrighty. Hello, people. League of Legends. We got Bayport versus Fox Valley Lutheran. As I can see, we got somebody in the chat here. Let's go, Noble. Me too. Picking. I'm here for that Noble Varus gameplay. That's what I needed. Okay. Alrighty. I'll give it to you then. We'll probably just spectate Noble. Unless anybody has any other ideas. Uh-oh. That's not good. Alrighty, we're almost ready to get to the game started. We got one more bam. We gotta wait 3 minutes. We'll be pretty good game today. Alrighty. Eight viewers? Wow, this is crazy.
This is your cat boy.
Meow.
All right, we got Mr. Steenerson here, gonna be my commentator for today.
I'll try. I don't know much about this game.
Require payment.
All right, sneak of Legends.
There you go. We're now spectating Noble.
Can we see there too?
Yeah.
No more?
I don't think you can.
Who's this guy?
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Who's this guy?
I don't know.
Who's this guy?
I don't know. I don't know any of the names.
Who's this guy?
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I don't know.
You're following this guy? Sorry. How are we supposed to follow?
Down there. Had a click.
This guy?
No.
Probably bold.
No, or...
no more.
Minions have spawned.
We'll do directed camera.
This
is gonna go to wherever the action is.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Alright, here's... Look at this action. They're mowing the grass.
Pretty sure they're waiting for the monsters as well. Maybe.
Oh, that's
I don't
what
know. Yeah. Maybe. But maybe they're also cutting the grass.
Look, they're cutting the grass.
There's...
They're taking a monster now. Yeah. He had 420 health there for a second. How come they left her?
Because there's like multiple people. Usually like it's one up here.
Yeah, but there were three of them on the monster and then they left them.
Because I don't know. Because that guy's a jungler, probably, that they left.
I see. The biggest one out.
We got like one up here.
Good to see us, those monsters.
I don't know.
Do you play this game?
I used to.
I've never played this game.
I used to for one day.
Teach me how to play.
Button.
Anyway, is this the director? Because this looks like we're looking at nothing.
Go start the camera. One second.
Okay. I like this fight.
Yeah, this fight. It has Vange in it.
Return
this
manual. Yeah, double click to move.
I never had manual cam before.
Right, they just had it on. This is a fight here.
There we go.
Right. It looks like we're making progress on this guy's health.
That's because it's Vange. And if it's Vange, good. Yeah, because Vange is really good. Vange is good at every game that he plays.
See what's going on over here. Big.
Oh, we got a 2v2v2.
Zoomed in. Let's get really close in this action. Look at this Noble character.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure your catboy wants to see some Noble action.
Just?
Yeah, just.
Dauntless healing him, so like he's never
die.
Gonna die. No, not with Dauntless healing. Well, if he doesn't, it's my fault. He is no one else. He was healing. Those are really low numbers. Are they gonna go up later? Are we pinged here? Oh, it's a sentry.
Yeah.
This is just a duel, like a stalemate, it looks like.
Yeah.
Just Rohan guys.
They're trying to.
Yeah. Okay.
And you want more gold than your opponent, so that's why we are losing right now.
Well, pretty close. We only have a 500 gold advantage. We scale better. That's what I heard Cryptic say. We scale better.
I don't know what that means, but
I think it means we're better in the end.
True, we are. Look back at our last game.
Catboy. Yo, Catboy. How are we doing so far in this match? We're like 5 minutes. How are we doing in this match? Like, it's 5 minutes in. How is Vapor doing so far? A lot of arrows.
Yeah, a lot of arrows. Oh, that's right. I forgot to do that.
Oh, stats.
It's my bad, guys.
No deaths yet. Okay, so no one's...
Nobody's died.
People are playing conservatively.
Got more bang action. Uh-oh. Okay, make him down. What is OBJ timers?
Checking timers? Okay. Where is that?
I don't know. Oh, there we go.
I'm learning.
Change manual camera to
mine. I was having fun directing. The game.
You're a director now?
Now the game's the director. I wonder how the game decides to like change. It must be when damage is being dealt.
Probably.
To players.
Yeah. Or like.
What is this number? Oh, minion kills. Okay, let's see. That chains broke. He must have broken a prison or something.
Hold it right there.
Uh-oh.
Better early game. It looks for trading going on in plane slash flights over early.
That makes sense.
Play this game for a day. Yes. I didn't get
Look at him go.
Uh-oh, Ranger may die. Oh.
I have to know who's the stone brand up here. Is this stone brand? Or, no, no, this is a.
Third one.
No tooltip. Okay, I figured the top one. Beard man. Oh, I can look on the map.
Okay, that makes sense.
This is that goes there. This person on the bottom.
Spread my word. Wait.
Recover them. Buy this game. Quarters.
Let's see.
Yes! Oh my god, that's amazing. Why did you see that? Truther is coming in clutch.
Yeah, he is. Did a lot of damage to that mid tower.
Yeah.
Second bottom tower now. Where it
is probably. Is that a calculated attack on that?
Probably. Then we got. I still don't know how to pronounce the gamer name. No problem. I did some spectators in the local esports circuit, so I know a lot of the tricks. That's pretty cool.
Actually, I think I know who Truth is.
Do you know?
I think so. I remember someone on the video actually.
Uh-oh.
I was right. Very nice.
We got a few Overwatch players watching.
I think Overwatch is coming back next year.
It was.
Oh, it is.
Or
whoa.
Was it not this year? For, like,
not exactly. Nexus was it. Top burners.
He's like economic.
Yeah, economic.
A lot of action going on. I'm just at the top lane.
Yeah.
A lot of action.
Two big health kits. Yeah, I think next year the Overwatch thing will be community tournament, but essentially done.
Fortnite's gonna work now. Use it to like do damage.
Well, they all, I think they all do different things.
Yeah,
I'm starting with what they all do. Dragon, right?
Somebody died. I don't understand these terms.
Soul.
Oh, there we go.
So they got 7% out of combat move speed. I think we needed that.
A lot of red towers going.
I think our strategy is surviving until the long game and the end game.
I interviewed him earlier. He said
whatever is the big point. Little quiet.
A little quiet.
Sorry.
I think that's the group. I don't know.
I'm trying to read how we're doing from cryptic. I think good things are coming. It's hard to tell what this means for the end game, but I think good things have happened.
Probably. 3 minutes.
No spoilers, but.
3 minutes. Maybe.
I mean, they've got a 4K gold lead, which is pretty significant at this point.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is a big fight. Yeah. I don't know if this is the good thing.
Ooh, everybody went down. Everybody went down.
Rampage. Lucha.
You have to go back to your base inside that little circle.
You ever play Heroes of the Storm?
I don't have a PC.
Oh yeah, that's right.
A console kid. Pretty rough fight. I'm not used to these tanky cards in my games if people get in range.
Yeah, during the draft, it sounded like the commentary was from Oh, Trixie. That was cool. Oh, it's Hard Dragon.
Funny.
But this was...
This.
This is where I had no idea what's going on.
Oh, the objective.
Who got it?
Our team.
We did.
We did.
Is it just whoever last hits it?
Like whoever.
That dragon?
Yeah.
Whoever
kills
it.
Yeah.
Wow.
Pretty sure. Clean peel. Got some on channel.
Clean peel. Clean peels. Like a banana.
The mid lane blue is gone, and it's just the other one.
is close or not. It feels like it is still.
Does feel still a little bit. Anything can happen.
But I suppose in this game.
Yep.
Anything can happen.
Yeah.
You know, like.
It gets harder to win.
Yeah, and it gets harder in the sense that if you make a mistake. Change it up a little bit.
It's a weird side that I see.
So these minions like this, you kill it simply.
You get gold.
These will provide you some attacks too.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Obviously, your experience. Barrels.
Oh. Donkey Kong? We only have a turret left in the bot lane. No.
You have to defer all the turrets.
Yeah.
Start pushing the other ones.
I do. When I play. I do. I think you do. But like, you need to destroy like the three main. I can destroy everything if you want. You have a better chance of being able to destroy everything.
Yeah.
Mainly you're just wanting to get the life of the
storm. My frame of reference is Heroes of the Storm. So, they're very similar games. Like, I think Heroes of the Storm copied a lot of Heroes. And they managed to make the universe. And then they play the esports scene.
Wow.
My brother actually went to like an esports event in Seattle back in the game when the game was starting out, and like Blizzard Activision was like, Blizzard was like my favorite game when I was like in sixth grade.
Oh, yeah. I had to do a presentation on
Blizzard. Originally was awesome, but then Activision bought them. The Diablo. I mean, Well, my friends are all hyped about it. I'm like, I don't know if I'm gonna buy it or not. I know. But all my friends are playing it, and they're like, "Why don't you join us?" Probably. But it's $100.
It's like, bottom
the best version. And you also have to buy a battle pass on top of it. And it feels
and a battle pass.
What is wrong with this world?
See, Halo has a battle pass too. So, like, now I gotta buy two battle passes, like, each month. Every 3 months.
Diablo 4.
Yeah. the games doing battle passes.
It's like they like, want revenue beyond you just buying the game. Yeah.
I think it's just because Fortnite did it so well.
It is kind of that. Great song. Revenue.
Yes. Go Bayport. Yes. Here earlier. Disappear.
I'm a feeling Ziggs is one of our Valorant players.
Put it.
Got those. Oh, that's not good if they're getting close to where we can see the. I believe in them. What could happen? Come back from work.
It just bothers me.
What does the fox say? Did you get that on vinyl? Record? I just bought a record player.
Bought a record player?
What just happened?
There we go. Nothing happened.
Nothing. Not possible.
Impossible.
It's possible that there's
just a
slight stream delay.
Yeah. It cut out.
It's possible.
Cut out. I'm sorry. Minor.
We're gonna play it out, Bill.
Yeah.
The health bars look like. I know. It's a whole new game.
Maybe the timeline, exactly. Yes.
Multiverse, right. Wait, does that mean that we just pop in some other timeline and then we're not longer with us? Oh, have you seen that video of 1 minute time machine? Isn't that good? It's such a good short movie. Probably.
My gun. But wait, that might happen.
Yeah.
And it results.
Kind of sad.
Hey, at least for their playoffs.
Like Fortnite playoffs, yeah.
So dumb.
Thanks for having me on the stream.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Sorry.
Well, next Tuesday we got Valorant. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's it now.
Yep, we got Valorant in the quarterfinals on Tuesday, 4 p.m.
Yep, we'll be here in B Square.
We'll be streaming it here. They'll also be streaming it on the internet, on the Wissy channel. So, double. GG's.
GG.
Thanks for joining the stream. Adios.